I'm Don Lowe, president of the Academy of Model Aeronautics. And it's certainly our great privilege to have you here. And I know you're going to enjoy this facility. I'm sure you already have in your practice time. I was here last year to witness our national championships. And I just really marvel at this thing. I wish we had these all over the country and all over the world. And we're hoping we can maintain the use of this over a protracted period of time. And maybe we'll have another world championship here one of these years, who knows. But anyhow, we wish everybody the very best of luck. I realize that there's a whole lot of luck involved in that in the competition category. There's a certain amount of luck. I've been involved in competition for many years, never in the And I got closer last year than anybody in the world before. I understand that you're fascinated about what you can do. So what I'd like to do is to introduce each team in turn. Play the national anthem for each reigning world champion, Jim Richmond, to my left. And as you know, Jim is competing as an individual, not as a member of the U.S. team. Next, we have the team from Argentina. Thank you. certainly not least, the team from Yugoslavia.
Up now.
Yeah.
For posterity.
Yeah. Okay. Any other remarks for posterity?
No.
What kind of material you make that prop out of?
Boron?
Boron? Secret?
Boron?
The propeller outline, what kind of material is that?
Carbon fiber.
Carbon fiber, huh?
Carbon fiber, yeah.
Yes, yeah, nice. You gotta
watch
this
study. If you let your mom, you know, land.
You can't get away that easy.
Watch it there, Jim.
Four. A team. With a team.
There's our boy.
There's our boy.
The important.
He ran off. What happened?
He's a real newcomer.
Steve Brown's launch.
Didn't go very far before it started.
No, it turned better than I thought it would. Yeah, but we'll... Sorry.
Cool. Yeah, say something intelligent. Okay.
Jim Moseley, but I don't know where he is.
Where's Jim?
Well, we just found him by our time.
Oh.
Uh-oh. That's your model, Mike?
Yeah. Oh, yes, yes, this is my, of course, we're on video, aren't we?
34
this is rather like VP pitch.
VP, yeah.
Came in a bit early on that flight, damn it.
Yeah. Okay, make a change pitch while you're steering.
All right.
Do you have a few intelligent comments to make, student, Mr. Richmond? Oh, right. Yeah, very good.
That's right.
Here's one of my timers, relaxing, getting ready for the big event.
Getting bored to death.
Getting bored to death. And back there is the AMA booth. Everybody rushing to buy all the merchandise.
Center.
Yeah.
Which makes it look like a real model. Yeah, it looks, instead of 65, say 45.
Okay, Ron, fellas behind you, wow. We have one model up at the roof in the center, the second one that's hung in the girders.
The Argentine. Team in the middle of Illinois. I'm not the guy. Chuck Marcus. Walter, hard-working planner.
Cleverly disguised spurt gun, I think.
What's that red thing that keeps bleeping? To show that we're
on. Oh, launch you looking French.
Don't forget that's a good one.
Hey, man, look at those fruit boots.
kind of hard for to pick up on these indoor models. A bit focused.
Okay, he's got a patch in the tail. Yeah. Well, we're getting our act down. We talk between us how he's got relatively square tips.
These D-shaped fin.
There's your Omec plane flying over. Climbing up.
Hey, Brad, did you tell us if you wanted to get the full board?
Yeah, I said, none of this
bullshit.
Okay.
We're all set.
Ready when you are.
I just use my wristwatch to see you.
Yeah.
So he's going to go.
Like a nerd.
One out of five models not hanging?
Nice white line, it's too bad, it could have been a fucking devastating mistake.
Look at the top. We have a bunch of them. None of the data we can.
Relaxing
and
take videos there.
Yeah, right. Yeah, there's the guy in the lead. Got that winning smile. <All right.
laughs> Bill Henderson says that I don't have to hit the ceiling all the time.
Yeah.
Why not? It's more reassuring, you know?
Yeah, right.
There are program books available at the souvenir stands at ground level.
Steve Brown getting ready to, you know. Okay. Oh, no, feeling inspection.
You order right now.
Shall I zap his tape? Hi, Jim.
You ruined my sensor, you jerk.
I can just see your picture tube going.
Yeah.
The silver market the last time. Well done, Jim.
They were right there, Jim. We want the other two gentlemen back, Taser Banks, Jack McGillivray, for pictures. Pretty good to go. 1, 2, 3.
All right. Hold on.
Secretary General of the FAI from 1919 to 1945. It is awarded to those who have served the cause of aviation in general and sporting aviation in particular by their work, initiative, devotion, or in other ways. And this presentation is for a person for his outstanding World Championships performance in the field of indoor air modeling as world champion in 1968, 1978, 1984, 1986, and of course 1988, to Jim Richmond and Paul Tassini. Yes. Thank you.
Don't embarrass <Paris. laughs>
Where are you finding the rubber?
Oh, this really is a special award, as you can imagine. You know, 20 years ago, my father-in-law in Romania received the Paul Kissinger Award for outstanding service to aviation for training pilots there in Romania. And this has been quite an honor in the family because of that. Now that I've received one too, I'm going to start with that.
I think every time I break it, it gets a little shorter.
We gotta have timers. Timers!
Second official flight.
Timers!
First official flight was yesterday. 40 minutes and 7 seconds.
So, now.
Well, that would be the normal drop.
Okay.
Now we're going to try the same thing today.
Are we setting okay for timers up? Timers!
Thank you. Be careful. This is about 3 or 4 minutes into the flight.
Hey, hey, hello, hey. Hello. Oh.
Chris and Shepard playing.
Yeah,
we're
going to see what we're doing.
He's leaving out.
The whole idea doing it.
You're on film.
Say something intelligent.
Say something smart.
I'm not good at that.
No.
Stop. You know what? When I was recording, there were 2 lights on.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
No.
That was
just stop. Stop it. Let's see what it does.
Okay. This is Caesar winding up for his 6th round flight in the F1B International. And currently in first place, he is in second place.
You're
going to move your balloon. So he's trying to bump me off here. He needs a 40-minute flight, exactly 40 minutes to do the job. And that looks fine with me. That's a good goal for him. And then he'll be in first place. you to get married again. There she goes.
Got a new AMA stick model, Jim.
Well, sort of. It's the same rips from the old wing, with new spars and new film wrapped around them, and they set a wing post that couldn't find the other.
One of the tails I built last year, the whole combination put together with the 25.5-inch top ends up being about 45,000. With a slightly bigger top, so we're not as good. I broke my top a couple times in the middle of the way that I could.
There's a happy crew coming. Mama crew, a sailboat. You going to show off your sailboat? Oh. Okay. Hey. There's a good body for a mass launch over here.
That means that you got to go right off the bat.
Mass launch.
You're stuck. Put the torch at that time, Richard.
What's the same as the last time, John?
Okay, it's over. You gotta get your plane out of the air. Get your plane out of the air.
Take it down now, or
let's get the second group out there.
Come on.
We'll wait.
Until
get there.
Flying around all the others are down. That's fine, real good.
Okay,
this is the end of the penny plane event. The time has just run out. The nose in the air is still making official flights. As you can see, the air is full of penny planes. And that little number right up there is getting in now. That's Mark.
Well, the flight time is returning to the official table as soon as the flights have been completed.
One for the big.
Well, the time is please return the flight cards to the table as soon as they have been completed.
Looking good.